my name is Blue Chan, but you can call me Blue. And today we're back with more Undertale, and I'm starting here because I'm noticing stuff's changing. I notice Sans is up in the corner like he was before, and Papyrus is down on the bottom, but now Undyne's here. I'm guessing this is some sort of progress thing, which is really cool. I seem to have made her appear after our date in the last episode. So I'm really excited to see what else shows up. Now the best thing is, which way do we gotta go? I don't remember. I'll gotta adjust my model a little bit. I think I set her a little too high today. Sorry, it's a little bit harder to judge this today because I have this main screen for my VTube studio over to the right. I think we were going to the right. Hi, Mouse. I didn't want to talk to the microwave or safe, whatever it was. Oh my gosh. No sooner starting off the day and she's already annoying me. OMG. Don't they get at Rose Mewmew's entire character off? Alpheus updated her status. My Mewmew 2 review. Mewmew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. Hero stars. That's kind of mean. Okay, finally. I get to move more than 2 steps. Oh my gosh. Hey, you! Stop! Oh no, it's the guards from way back. We, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. My shirt's blue today. They told us they were wandering around the Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Oh my gosh, are they really this anonymous? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing. Like, what about it? Please don't realize it's me. Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Is it time to take over the world? If you know the reference, leave it in the comments down below. It's one of my favorite cartoons. Bummer. This is, like, mega embarrassing. We, like, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. I don't like the sound of that. Royal Guards attack. Oh, yeah, I wanted to mention. Sorry that today's video is gonna be so late. I didn't record until after watching MatPat's final game theory. So that's put a big delay in things. Sorry for that. I didn't want to miss it, though. It made me cry so hard. Okay, let's act. RG1. I'm gonna clean his armor. You attempt to touch RG01's armor. Your hands slip off. Like hands off the merch. Team attack. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Actually, this isn't so bad. All I had to do was sit in the middle. 01 stands guard. Let's clean his armor. His armor was already slippery, though. That would suggest it's probably really clean. You attempt to touch RG1's armor. Your hands slip off. Like, hands off, sigh. Are they throwing pineapples at me or potatoes? Oh my gosh, I'm not avoiding any of this. Sweat pours from 02's armor. Maybe we can clean their armor? Wait, did I try cleaning the armor the first time or whispering? I think I may have tried cleaning the armor the first time. Oops. You clean RG02's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Like, give us the soul, bruh. Getting warmer. Oh, I like this thing. It tinks. I don't know what it's doing, though. Can't take it. I'm gonna take a risk and go one more time. Armor, too hot. Oh my gosh, he's buff! Much better. RG1 looks bothered by something. Should I whisper to him? You tell RG1 to be honest with his feelings. What? Oh no, these are very wiggly! Oh, thought they were avoiding me for a second. Dude! I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like 02. I like you, bro. Oh, that's so sweet. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. Oh my gosh, they're not in sync though. Bye bye bye? Is that in sync? I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below. 02, I want to stay like this forever. Oh, don't tell me he's not into it. Psych, gotcha, bro. Haha. 01. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream? Aww. After this? Aww. Sure, dude. 01 and 02 are looking at each other happily. You won. 100 gold? I made a couple get together and they paid me for my services. That makes me really happy. Now I can go back here and save though. Cause my gosh, I got hurt really bad with that one. Alright, let's continue. Oh my gosh. Oops, wait, how is the human doing? Why would you announce that once again? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Then do your job. Instead of just constantly writing about doing your job, it's so dark. Can't go up or down. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. We're on the news! Are you serious? MTG brand still top rated. School canceled. Over reactivated puzzles. But wait, didn't they say the school, there was no school because it's summer break? Weird. That thing down below doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in the Eastern Heartland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Oh my gosh, I gotta play like this? Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play it with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs. For wearing, not playing. You can't get rich or famous like moi without just buying a few orbs. Report this one. I'll look around some more. Oh, hello. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one? I will. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog! New audience awes! Aww. That's right, folks, it feels good. It's the feel-good story of the year. I had to do the annoying dog, he's been tormenting us this whole time. Look at this little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail! Wait a second, that's not a tail. That's a fuse! What? That's right, that dog! It's a bomb! What? But don't panic! We haven't even seen the rest of the room yet! Wait, what? Oh my! It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb! That present's a bomb! The basketball's a bomb! Even my words are! That doesn't even make sense! Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereen in 2 minutes! What is this? Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are gonna love watching this. Wait, wasn't there 10 before? I only get bored with my dog story. Good luck, darling. Ring, please don't run away, doggo. Don't worry. I installed a bomb diffusing program on your phone. Oh, how convenient. Almost like she knew this was gonna happen. Suspicious. Use your defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him! Oh my gosh, wait! Oh, wait! Okay, I get it! I gotta do it like this. Dog defuse! Great job! Keep heading around the room. Try for the one in the bottom left next. Oh, they moved. Wait, what was that that just went? It doesn't matter. We don't have time. Oh, now I see why you went with the one in the bottom left. Ah, shoot. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Take that. Oh, dang. Oh, this is scary. Time is really going fast here. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got really lucky there. Okay, keep going. Come on. A little more. Ah! Fruit bomb. Come on. There we go. Go. We've got less than a minute. Oh, shoot. Is that a bomb? No, it's not. What is that? It keeps flying around. Okay, ah. Present bomb. Go. Bomb defuse. Go. We're down to 30 seconds. How is this even possible? Oh, it went by again. Ah. Bomb. Come on. Go! Defuse! Go! Do 22! Great job! Head from the center! I'm using, EM fields to trap the glass of water there! 17 seconds left! Thank you for getting EM fields! There we go, 11 seconds to spare. Maybe. Do we get one for the big bomb? Well done, darling! You deactivated all the bombs! If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds! Can't even get there in time! Goodbye, darling! Go, let me move! Oh! It was a dud. Ah. It seemed the bomb isn't going off. Ring. That's because... while you were monologuing, I fixed... I... changed! Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human! Curse you, Dr. Alpheus, for helping so much. But I didn't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. 8? Wasn't it 10 and 9? More people keep abandoning the show. Until next time, darling. Well, wow! We really showed him, huh? Hey, I know it's kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big, dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Did she almost tell us that he has an off switch and we can just turn him off? I wonder why she stopped. Later! Thank you, Lisa-looking creature, lizard. It's really cool that she's helping us, though. Okay, so now we should be able to go to the right. And then onward and upward. So happy. Oh, this area is kind of creepy looking. We're getting closer. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Well, that is my personality if you haven't picked up on it yet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him. And with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Okay. Click. Oh, he actually made it the rest of the screen without her interrupting me. Please select the location. Left floor 3 is where we go next, isn't it? Since we're going onward and upward always. So excited to meet the king. Oh, I never noticed just how ominous the elevators look. Hello. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. Hey, I recognize you. Check out the webs to make a purchase. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. I remember the spiders from the start of the game, too. Hi. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't even want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Oh no. I don't like where this is going. Now I'm out of cash. Buy a spider donut? I can't afford that. Buy a spider sock? I can't afford that either. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, there's so many different ways to go. My gosh. Hi, Alpheus here. Yes, I know. You call me like every 2 seconds. This room is like the room we saw before. There are 2 puzzles to the north and south. You have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions. But if you need help, just call me, okay? Wow, she's really getting friendly now. Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Please, no. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2. I don't even know what Mew Mew 2 is! Don't just assume I've watched it! Okay, so 1 to the north and 1 to the south. Let's go south first. Oh my gosh, I hope this is leading me the right way. Alright, looks like we gotta go down this way. This shouldn't be too hard. Wait! Do I gotta... Okay, so I have... Oh, this is tricky. No. Oh, this is really tricky! I couldn't move anymore! Oh my gosh, that is really tricky to do. Please, let me just do the puzzles! Hey, this, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but... hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Why did you ask me about it? And ask my opinion on Mew Mew Kissy 2 if you don't even know if I've watched it or not? This would make it seem like you didn't even think I've watched it. Sure. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mimiu who does... But wait, you're going too fast! But like, eventually she realizes her ears don't match and something friends despite really annoying boobs. Spoiler, this sounds weird, but she's kind of power to control mind. Anyway, she kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss. I mean, but she misses a kiss I also mean, of course, eventually she realizes that controlling people... Okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but, I think you really like it. We should watch it after you get through all of this. Oh my gosh, I couldn't even read half of that. My lungs hurt because I couldn't breathe. Is this the same as before? I only get 1 shot? Oh no. Oh no. So... Can't move. Does it go... Move. I'll figure this out. I need to get that one down. How do I get 1 over that way without the rest being in the road? Because it's always going to do that. Huh. There we go. That took a lot to figure out. If I'm to be honest, I just kind of randomly pressed stuff until it worked. My gosh, that was tricky. That was really tricky. Now looking forward to the next one. Ooh, my health is kind of low. I hope you don't... Hello? Wait, I want to talk to the... I'm not going around. I gotta go around. It might be something important. Oh my gosh, this is scary. This is really hard. It's really tricky because it works so much differently. I'm just gonna mash the button. You stop to smell the flowers. How are we stopped like this, by the way? That wasn't worth going back through for at all. Okay, so now the other one was up to the north, I think she said? We just need to go to the north. That wasn't too hard, it was a straight path there at the very least. Oh my gosh, one shot again? Of course. They wouldn't make it too easy. Now, it's gonna be the same situation as before. Okay, I'll figure this out eventually. I'll just keep doing what I did the last time, moving stuff around randomly until it all just worked as... There we go! Once I realized I could block something behind this block, it became a lot clearer to know what to do. That one wasn't so bad. You guys weren't here before, were you? My fave Metaton moment, PM, right when everything looks at its baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on the cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. That was weird. My favorite Metaton moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. That doesn't even make sense. Why would there be a villain in a quiz show? Oh, and I like when he tries all kinds of different fashionable outfits, even if it's during what's supposed to be a newscast. Okay, weird. What's your other line? But then he says, even if you suck at cooking, you can always buy an MTT brand glam burger. And then he eats one. Everyone loves it! How does he eat it without a mouth? Well, watch the show. Okay. You guys are kinda weird. So now we gotta go to the right, I would assume? Uh-oh. This is where it's gonna get tricky, isn't it? Okay, no, that wasn't too bad. We found our way. I like that there's no battles here. Oh, another door. This place is... Oh, thankfully there's a healing spot. The smell of cobwebs fills the air. You're filled with determination. Well, that one was pretty straightforward. Ooh, the cobwebs glistening in the background was kind of pretty. Like... Did you hear what they just said? Probably shouldn't touch the spider webs. They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I like spiders. Well, maybe not like, but I don't hate them. I'm forced to go into the webs here. I heard they love to stomp on them. I always scoop them up with a piece of toilet paper or Kleenex or paper towel and put them outside. I don't like hurting stuff. Can't move very fast now. I heard they like to tear their legs off. If people are doing that, they are the worst and deserve nothing good. We are moving really slow now. I heard. I can't move! That they're awfully stingy with their money. I didn't have the money you wanted! If I would have had the money they wanted, would this not be happening? You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I just couldn't afford it! You overcharge. I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Oh no. I don't like the sound of that. Buffett trapped you! Oh my gosh. She's very animated. Her earpieces are bobbing. Maybe that's her hair. Bobbed like mine. Fun. Eh, Muffet! Your money? Wait, can I pay to get out of this? You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Don't look so blue, my dearie. Oh, I think purple is a better look for you. You're trapped in a strange purple web. Up next. I don't know what that means. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet laughs and clasps her hands. Why so pale? You should be proud. Oh! It's kind of like Frogger. Up next. So they're showing me the attack that's gonna happen. So once I learn what they are, this will at least give me a heads up when I should heal and stuff if I'm hurt. Nothing tidies up the web around you. What happened to my paying money? You pay 10 gold, nothing reduces your attack for this turn. Proud that you're going to make a delicious cake. Okay, I had to focus because I started... What's two spiders mean? I had to focus because they were backwards. All the spiders clap along to the music. Wait, are they able to hear this music too? It's really good music. I really like it, actually. No struggle. You struggle to escape the red. Muffet is so amused by your antics that she gives you a discount. Oh, that's nice. Let you go? Don't be silly. Oh, so this time it's double spiders in some spots. This isn't too... Oh, I can move forward and back, too. Up next, Donut. I don't know what this one means. Muffet tidies up the web around you. Wait, I thought they reduced the price. You struggle to escape. Nothing happened. Your soul is gonna make let me try that again. Your soul is gonna make every spider very happy. Oh, I can't be. Oh! Okay, now I get it! All the spiders clap along to the music. Up next, Muffin? What's Muffin mean? I really like this music. I'm gonna struggle some more. You struggle to escape the web, nothing happened. Oh, how rude of me, I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two! Haven't we already seen these, though? Oh, you're getting faster. Please stop! Oh, no. Oh, this is... Oh, no. Oh, no, I have to keep pushing up so fast. Oh, my gosh, that one was tricky. That one was really hard. Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. So, struggling doesn't seem to be working anymore. I'm gonna pay her some money. So she'll reduce her attack. The person who warned us about you... Oh, I couldn't get away from that. Oh, I did a smart thing by reducing the price. Muffet pours a cup of spiders? Gross! Offered us a lot of money for your soul. Oh my gosh, they're getting so fast. Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. Oh, not again with this. The double ones are really tricky. They have such a sweet smile and... Ooh-hoo. Okay, I have to move. Okay. What is that? Is that a croissant? Better heal up. All the spiders clap along to the music. Up next, we're getting another croissant. I will eat my unicycle. You eat the unicycle, your HP was max. Oh, right, because our armor makes it so we get healed more. I was expecting to get healed 10 or 11. It's strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows changing shape. Ooh, who are they talking about? Oh, this doesn't seem so bad. Wait, they're coming back. That one seemed like an easier one, though. Up next. Oh, the big guy's up next. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? And I forget to feed my pet. Wait, the time's really going fast. I mean, we're already at lunchtime. Oh, that was scary. Oh, I forgot about you. Okay. I had to take a hit. I didn't like how low I was. Please let me off the spiders. Oh, that is so tricky to get by. All the spiders clap along to the music. With that money, the spider clan can finally be reunited. But are we the... Oh my gosh, the mafia here? Up next, double eyes. Double donut, obviously. Smells like freshly baked cobwebs. What's that smell like? I'm going to actually use... Oh, that's getting really expensive. I'm not going to waste my money. You haven't heard? Spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations. Oh, shoot. I just sat there. Oh, shoot. That one was really hard. I definitely need an item now. I'm going to use an ice cream. Their HP was maxed out even if they go under the door. Snowden's fatal cold is impassable alone. Yeah, because spiders, they like to be inside in the wintertime. I still see the odd spider in the wintertime. I can't blame them, I don't like the cold either. Oh boy, this one's a lot trickier than the last one was. But we got by without taking a hit, so I'm happy. Up next, double spiders. I think I can get by this one. A year of money's... but the money from your soul will be able to rent them a heated limo. Oh, that's nice. Wait, that... Oh, no! They're forcing me to move left and right now! You don't move left and right very fast, though. Oh my gosh, do I take the chance? I'm gonna risk it. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. Hey, go this way. Oh my gosh. Croissants. Spiders, croissants. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Up next, oh, I should have put the bandana away. I'm gonna need a bicycle. But enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? I'm like, oh my gosh! I slightly fell behind there. Okay. Oh, is it just me or is this going down a lot faster? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I keep making the mistake of when I have to go left and right, I actually just keep tapping over like this. You're still alive? Oh, my pet looks like a sign for dessert. Huh? A telegram from the spiders in the ruins? What? They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause. Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul, they must have been met a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry, okay. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. No, thank you. I don't want that. Just kidding. I'll spare you now. Up next, nothing. You won. You earned 0 experience and 0 gold. I'm not surprised I didn't get any gold here. She seems stingy with her money. That was fun. See you again, dearie. I'm glad we got through that. Why can I walk on the cobwebs with any issues now? Was there a save point back this way? I can't walk on those ones without slowing down. I want to save again, just to be on the safe side. You know, I was going to play a little longer, but I see that I'm already at 45 minutes. I know Kirky said he wanted me to rush through this a little bit, or play longer parts, the better way to say it. So he could start recording his game. But I'm hoping he won't mind too much. I don't feel like rushing this. I really just want to take my time and enjoy it. So that's my way of saying we're going to end things here. If you enjoyed today's video though, please leave it a thumbs up and subscribe. I almost said it earlier in the video, but then I got distracted by some spiders. Anyway, if you're still here, please check out these videos over here, too. I don't have hands, but I can at least point a little better with this model. I can mean this. And yeah, I think that's good for today. Look forward to more Undertale tomorrow. Bye!